using an expired lipstick is a bad idea. Instead, break it and pour in some petroleum gel. Now, let's melt it. And then, pour it into some suitable container and let it sit for a few minutes. Now you have a brand new lip and cheek tint that is free from bacteria. Use it up, love it, you go girl. Stay safe, bye.